I provide clinical care to a large panel of HIV-positive patients. In the United States, it's estimated that there are about 1.4 million individuals with HIV. I think that it's moved from this being a terminal illness from the mid-80s and early 90s, where we didn't really have much in the way of treatment to offer people. Over the past 30 years, there have been many drugs that have been developed. The basic goal is to get people to undetectable levels. I think it's just like working with any other patient that you have. They have different needs, and I address their needs. It's teamwork, it really is. We have a team of providers in each clinic. We've had nutritionists, of course, a large nursing staff, social work. You can have someone from the mental health department or someone dealing with substance abuse. We really want people to understand that this is no longer the same disease that was when it was discovered 30 years ago. It's controllable and people can live normal lives. They have relationships with other people without the fear of transmission anymore. It really should be just like any other chronic disease.